Hello, this is my vlog. Today we are playing Minecraft and I just spawned in a Minecraft and I'm here. I'm in creative mode. So I think we are today surviving. Means 3 days in nether in survival mode. Okay, there's some gold and our goal is to get some diamonds. Surviving mode. There are 3 days surviving. We have to find diamonds in 3 days, or before 3 days is also okay. So now we are in survival mode. I hope I don't fall, and this will be a easy challenge and hard challenge. Because I can't see water or wood anywhere. I can only see nether blocks and magma blocks, stone and fire and gold and everything. We can make some stone from here. Okay, I hope I don't die if we made that jump. And you know what? Can we make parkour jump there? But there's some lava. If I fell in the lava, that would be risky. I'll die. Let's try to get some stone. I wish there's wood. Oh. But I can't take wood with stone. No, don't tell me. Nice. Can you take nether? Not in nether. How are we supposed to get some stone and diamonds? Good. I'm a little bit good at parkour in Minecraft. There's some gold. I got a message from Alexander. Oh, this is nice. He told go to create. I made this mode for you. Play and make a video. And go to creative and take some pickaxe and all. So I can survive. Thank God. Tax. Not let's wait. Okay, the background sound good. Sorry for that sound of a zan. Namaz. Sell you near that. Okay, let's get some stone pickaxe. Okay, now should I go to okay, survivors? No, you asked me again. Message me again. Don't go to survivors. take some stone and I will play one game with you. I didn't understand. She said take some sword. Okay. Of stone, okay. He told he will play game with me. And afterwards I have to go again to survive. Creative. Wow. Okay. Pick up some pickaxe and all. I should just fell. Oh. More. Survival. Just now I'm in survival mode. Oh man. Okay, let's try to go up back. Wow. I know it's like it's a little bit creepy. Okay. Okay, we got some stone. Okay, let's get five stones. I don't know how Alexander is hearing my voice. I'm not in meeting with him also. I'm not talking also. I think he's with me in the Minecraft only, but yeah. Because I have a Microsoft account. I think he's somewhere and hearing my voice. My voice is, I think, on. Okay. Got some stone. I almost fell. I need iron. So I can make an iron bucket. And I can collect some lava. I can see some gold. Again, Alexander told, which you are looking front. Can you see a gold front of you? Yes, I can see. Let me type. Yes, I can see. Okay, he told that you get that, then I will give you a clue. Find some diamonds. Okay. So guys, you can see over there some gold blocks are there. So he told to get that. Then he will give me a clue where is that. What to say? Diamonds. Yeah. Okay. Oops. I almost fell. Forgot about the jump. I hate fire. Okay. Oh no. Is there a way around to go there? If we jumped over there, then no way to go there. So if we go around there, then we can reach there. I hope it's not an island. Okay, let's try to not fall and go back. Go around. Oh no. No. Have to go from there, I think. Jump. Oh. Thank God there's a small way to go. There. Oh no. Actually, it's sending me again a message. He told put the stopwatch and in 10 minutes you have to get that gold. Means 10 minutes you have to get that gold before it gets late. And I will not tell you the clue of where is that diamond. So Alexander, I don't have battery in my phone. If you think of if you don't have battery, how you attacking? I can see down notifications coming. I think you can't see. Because in down notifications coming. Of his message in my laptop. And wait, Alexander. I'm opening my phone. I need someone. I need lightweight. I forgot where is some gold. Is that the gold? Yeah, it's there. Alexander, can you wait? Oh, can you wait? Oh, my phone opened up. Let me open my phone. Where's clock? Look. Here it is. Okay, Alexander, I'm putting a stopwatch in of 10 minutes. 3, 2, 1, okay. The stopwatch is on. Okay, we have to do it fast. Can't run that fast. Okay. You're so close to it. It's close to it. So close. Come on. No, and it's getting okay, it's not even 1 minute. Don't tell me this. Where's the gold? It's up there. It's a castle. Yes, I have to be ready because there will be some mobs in there. Tell like now. Just do one jump. Okay. I have to find a way to go up there. I found ya. Can this break? I make a tower. Great. Yeah. That's why he gave us 10 minutes. Great. Big brains. Okay, where is the gold? There. I have to make a tower from here. Okay. Okay, little bit back. I hope I don't fall. Oh my god, it's 2 minutes already. Okay, it didn't put here. Okay, it didn't go up here. And put a block, 2 blocks here. Okay, then 1 block here. And it's another rack. I hope I don't run out of blocks. We're so close to it. I feel so close. I can do it. What's happening? Fast. Okay, I'm almost out of blocks. Yes. Okay, I'm out of blocks. So I'm gonna have my pickaxe. I hope no mobs come. Okay, I'm so close. The gold is right there in front of me. Come on. 3 minutes, let's go. Oh no. He said in 4 minutes means we have to get diamonds, means gold. Come on, got it! For 4 minutes I got the, I didn't got. Now don't tell me can't get gold with stone pickaxe. Alexander, just one more notification came. Alexander told, stop, okay. Stopped it. Now, Alexander, what should I do? Okay, he got a message. Take all pickaxe, but not diamond or gold pickaxe. Okay. Alexander, why do this? He was doing a prank me the whole time. He knew that in stone pickaxe we can't mine diamonds. I didn't know that those are bigger. Hey, that is what it is. I have to. Okay, another pickaxe. Red iron pickaxe, nice. And wooden pickaxe. Okay. Now he said go back to survival more cut. Now try every pickaxe. I will not tell you which pickaxe it will be. Okay, let's start from the nether pickaxe. I got the gold. Okay, now is it means he said throw all the pickaxe but not the nether and stone. Okay, throw the gold. What the? Okay, now we can mine. Well, gold. Got. Gold, come here. Let me get my all the golds. All golds. God, I'm so happy. Okay, he told to mine all the gold. He'll tell me. Okay, Alexander, where are you? I mined all of the gold. Almost fell also. Great. Now I will play a game with you. But I don't want to play a game with Sold. And you will give me a clue that was a prank. Why? And why elephant mode is on, man? Alexander is messaging me and I'm reading that only. Alexander is messaging me, notifications coming. I'm reading guys because you can't, guys can't see. Correct, back to game. My game is so laggy. Now what should I do? Okay, now what game should I play, Alexander? Okay, he sent me a message. Jump off the cliff. This cliff, okay. I hope I don't get died. Oh. Okay, this much damage, I don't care. That's not that much. Wait, what is that? What's that? Can't zoom in. That red mob. I know that I saw in a YouTube that red mob, but I didn't saw in real life. Okay. So I came, I jumped. Now what should I do, Alexander? Set, go to creative again and close your eyes, dig down and put the diamonds anywhere and try to find it. What the heck? And walk away. Okay. Last game. Game mode. Survival. 01619. Oh, why did I type survival? Okay. Slash game mode creative. 01619, great. Now we have to search diamonds. Okay. Guys, I'm closing my eyes. I close my eyes. Okay, I will go here and here and here. Okay, I will go here. One this, one that. I hope I'm not in the edge. Is this a diamond? Wait. Okay. So, 6 is the pickaxe and 8 is the diamond. Okay, I'll try it again. Okay, I'll go. I'm closing my eyes. I'm walking away. Okay. I can't guess. Oh, I'm stuck. Why, Alexander, you give me like this silly challenge? Okay, I'm closing my eyes again. Because I'm not seeing anything. Okay, I'll put right here. Okay, is this it? I think it's it. Let me find 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this okay. Now nether, where is nether? Yeah, I didn't have nether. So let's put this block over here. Is that then go there, go anywhere, then spin. Okay, now get back. Again, spin this at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now walk away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We walk away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Walk away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we put another number. He said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I got the block of diamond right here in my hand. I also don't know which block I used. That was gold or the block of nether. I don't remember which number also I put. Okay. I think I put the gold. So I have to find gold. Okay. He said to find a diamond in no 5 minutes. He told find a diamond which you put in 5 minutes. Great. Okay, let's put a diamond. So there. I don't need that diamond because I'll find all my diamond. Okay, when I'll find a diamond, then we will land. Let's get the nether pickaxe. Oops, find diamonds. What even is this? I don't think so. I covered that from diamond with gold. This. But I forgot to put a stopwatch in the cheating. Yeah, stopwatch activate 5 minutes. Great, fast find. I put here. I didn't have nether, find gold. I put there. Nope, fast. Fast find. Wait. Did I didn't have sure, no. Guys, you know where I put that diamond, but I don't know. Did I put here? No. Let's put out this fire and see. Did the gold caught on fire? Fire covered the gold. This is weird. Line. One fire in space like this. Did you cover my gold? No. Okay. No. Okay. Why did I put out the fire? It's so dark now. Come on. I don't think so. I'm that far from that. Did I have nether? Yes, I have nether yet here. So I think I covered it from nether. Let's try to find that. Guys, if you saw my the video of the pixel art, yeah, that's it here. If you're thinking, no, say you just copied someone's video, you can't make that, you're just a beginner. No, I made it. Last of the video, I will log in that server and show you guys. I made it. Okay. It's 2 minutes, no man. Fast has to fight it fast. Oh, this kind of design. There's no time for the design. First to find it. Just comment down below there. Can you see and did I went past it? Where is that also? It's down and go. Man, come on. Fast, man. It's 3 minutes. Oh man, four. It's going to be 4 minutes. No. It's going to be night. So, gold. Lots of gold here. No gold, means no diamonds. Okay. Okay. It is going to be 4 minutes right now. Okay, it's 4 minutes now. Fast now. Only 1 minute left to find. I'll not give up. Don't give, guys, I have to tell you something. Don't give up. Only give up when you are done. Man, first time I'm almost giving up, but I will not give up. Don't give up when you're not done. Give up when you are done. How in this in the world this and that and the gold fast find the diamond got it fast take it 5 minutes got it god is the time only 2 seconds left means 3 seconds left to five minutes and I got it. How did I not find that before? This worked past it 100 times like. But I find it only 2 or 3 seconds away for 5 minutes and I lose. I always lost 4 minutes and 58 seconds. That close doors. Okay. I extend it all. Congrats, you have found the diamonds. Now you can end your video. Okay. 1 minute notification. And don't forget to show your pixel art. Oh, I almost forgot. Yeah. Yes, guys, I found a diamond. That was my goal to find the diamonds. And I found it. So now let's log out of this world and I'll show you my pixel art. Okay, let me show you. It's real. If you're thinking no, you can't make that hard, that thing that for they can only make pros can make that. No, I made it. See. Wait, see. I made all my games to be laggy. But see, I just logged in. Look at this diamond pickaxe. I made it. Look at this creeper head. I made it. Among Us character. I made it. And this YouTube button. I made it. I'm working on this iPhone and cover and all, working on it. Guys, if you want, I should complete this iPhone also. So hit the like button, subscribe button, so I can get support and I can make it. As if you want to, I should make a video by making a pixel art of anything. You guys, please comment me which pixel art should I make next. I'll make a video by making it also with you guys. So for now, I'm gonna end this video. I made this all. I didn't copy anyone's. It's not copyright. Yes, I made this all. And I made that Minecraft logic this year. I'm to show you this Minecraft logic, but afterwards I'll make a short of that. There's a villager right there. I want to show you a very fun thing, guys. Let's take, is this wool spawn egg? But how did I took 64? How did I took 64 in a second? I want to learn that. What did I even click? Just tab. No. Come on, how did I did that also? Shift, Control, FN, Alt, Space, Alt, Control, Arrows, Enter. What did I click also? No. I don't know how I learned that. But if you want, I should learn Minecraft secret building commands and different. Learn that. And all, I learned that. I will show you the fun. Just take a silver. Silver fish egg and make like the fence and all, and just spawn it. Spawn that it is 100. It looks so cool. And don't forget to spawn that water. I think the village is struggling over there. Let's spawn right here also. Guys, if you don't know what is the silver fish, go in the Google and find, just search silver fish. Not in Minecraft, silver fish in real. The silver fish is so gross and very, very scary and creepy looking. Silver fish. It's not like a fish, silver color fish. You go on the Google and type what's going there. Oh my god. What in the world is going here? I don't know, look at that, how satisfying it is to look. So fun to look. So fish getting out and all. You want to see something? Okay, I'll show you. Right. for TNT. That's it, guys. If you know what I'm doing, comment down below. Okay. Wait, putting what I'm doing, just wait till I do that. It's gonna be so fun. I like TNTs because when you blast, it's so satisfying. I will put two layers of TNT because the silverfish can escape from one layer also. Let's go around and put one. Okay, now second layer is coming. Guys, I also want to learn some build commands because when I the build challenge, it will be in use. Guys, I learned how to play with multiplayer with safe, and one more video I'm going to make, I think so. Yeah, one more video I'm going to make with safe playing Minecraft, I think, because safe know how to multiplayer play in Minecraft because I have Microsoft account. Okay, I'll try. Now just break all of the fence. Oh man, it's so laggy. Oops. You have to fly for that because it's so laggy. So laggy. Look, all silverfish escaping and roaming around. Okay. Man, this is so bad. Look at them. Trying to escape, they know what's gonna happen. That's what they're trying to escape. Okay, wait, everyone, look how crazy they're going because they know what's going to happen right now. Okay, wait, this red block we need for this some redstone. Then we need some sticky piston. Only this piston then. Piston. Here we go. Piston and last red dust. Redstone dust. Guys, you know what I'm doing. If you know, just comment down below. It will take a while. Yes. Guys, it will be crazy. If you want, you can also rewind the video. Don't rewind the video because it's gonna be crazy. Don't rewind the video because it's gonna be crazy. You would, oh, what it would, it would blast right there. I'm so scared, huh? No, the game's so laggy of the silverfish. If you want, you can forward the video. Yeah, you can forward the video, but don't click off this video, please. If you want, you can forward the video, but don't click off this video. Stay till the end. It's gonna take some while time. But it's going to place the okay. The last line, then we are done. Just wait some time. We are all almost done. Wait a second. I forgot to do this offline. Almost all is going to blow up. Everything is done. Just have to put some redstone. I don't have to place the redstone by mistake. Also, there. I all go not go as planned. That's why I will fly and do this. So excited for that. Look at all them scared. I can smell the redstone. Yes, I can smell the redstone. The piston ready to go. And I will smell that redstone dust also. Wait, and I forgot the lever also. Yeah, we need the lever also. Great. Now they will smell some redstone dust. Okay. Almost there, and this will also take some time. So you can forward the video. Tell that I will do that. Great. One layer done. Two more layers to go. It's three more layers. As I told, I don't know that much about redstone. I just know little bit about redstone. Yes, if I'm doing something wrong, sorry, I'm a beginner still. If you want, I should learn about redstone and all. I'm down for it. I'm down for everything you tell, because you're my fans, and I will listen to my fans. What is in this oopsies? I hope this blows up, but it doesn't blow up my pickaxe, or it will be very bad. What the heck? Wrong. It didn't go as my plan. Did my pickaxe blow up? Yes. Rest in peace. I will make my pickaxe again afterwards. And my creeper head blowed up. This was a very bad idea. But nothing else blowed up. Because this, I don't need it at this creeper head. I didn't need that diamond pickaxe. I actually need that pickaxe. But I didn't need this creeper head because it just took me 1 minute to build it. Guys, thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe, because my pickaxe broke and my creeper head broke and blast SOPs. And I was not smart enough. I thought it would not blow up and it will not be that big. And it was so big, that's why. I didn't do that here, but I don't care. If you like subscribe, I will make that again. When I got 142, I tried to make that pixel art, but when I go back in YouTube to make a short of it, shorts. Then I saw, 155 subscribers. Guys, you are finally increasing my subscribers one by one. One day by one. Wow. Means we don't bounce off that. Okay. My skyblock part 3 half, you saw skyblock part 3 half, it was blast because we finished the series. So bye.